I'd just say his athleticism, being able to throw just as good as those other guys and being able to run as well. I mean, he just has to make smart decisions. So with him being able to run, he's going to be good on his feet. If he does have pressure, he's going to be able to get out of the pocket. I mean, make a pass downfield or be able to avoid the sack.